Well, religious life in village center around two foci. One is the lineage hall, the other is the local temples. Almost every village in South China, you will find a lineage hall for the lineage. So ancestor worship is practiced there, and then you have a local temple. A god that you never know, you never heard of, because they're local. And so activity, religious activity, is really centered around these two places.